range of things that we can do. And notice that it runs 10 feet. It's 10 feet, and it doesn't have to change much. That's the feet. So change.
If you have a function, the function has a domain and has a range. And if you change the function, you say, okay, for you, I'll use smaller paper. And I have changed the function. So now my function allows 5 letters. I can do 10, 15, 20, 25. I have changed the function. And it has a new range. And specifically, I changed the function in order to get to this range. That's the idea. So thinking about what can be produced, what is possible. So in accounting, another one might be, let's say, an asset account should never be in a credit position. Now I'm just trying to figure out an asset account should never be in a credit position. Have you seen that better than I would
be? Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good about most of the time. It's the most
didn't.